Jack and Denver, thanks a lot for coming out.
You're a beautiful city. You're all beautiful people. Got to see some amazing friends today. It's been fantastic.
Hey there, for everyone calling out specifically, my name is Fish, just saying I love you. Jordan, you don't love me, you love our band. You love our music, the community, you do the weather. And there are 5 of us up here, and there's like at least 400 other people in this room. And when you call one person out, you're excluding everybody else in here. And the best part about this thing is that we're all here together despite our differences, celebrating our picture. Thank you so much. Everyone being here, and let's have it be about us. All of us here, not about one person. Please, this song. No, I'm not there.
Thank you.
one is that you thought you'd find.
Fighting no.
everything like a funeral prayer. Reverence, ancestral, happy in the air. You didn't understand what it meant. They never said her name aloud around you. And sitting at the table with the things they kept. You recall faintly cards to be closed, the smell of pain in the upstairs bedroom. Until then you didn't know it's from the box set up.
Making us feel at home, we're a long ways from it. If you're having half as much fun as we are, then this night is a rousing success, I can assure you. It's one of the cruel injustices of the life of my bandmates that I'm the one that gets to talk into the microphone because I always say something stupid. Like rousing success, like I'm some vaudevillian. This song is about home, it's about leaving home, and it's about coming back to the people that love you no matter where they are. It's called Letting Your Home Time.
Thank you.
and having somebody with you who's willing to walk 1 mile in the snow to stoke the fire so you don't freeze to death. It's from my best friend Eric.
Yeah. always move into the future, glorifying the past, amplifying the pain, and friends who love.
You got a few Awash songs to play. A couple of them are old songs. I have a humorous and I think mostly appropriate anecdote about years ago back home in Grand Rapids with one of my very best friends. We had recorded some songs that would end up on a record called Somewhere at the Bottom of the River. I brought those songs to my friend to listen to for criticism, for constructive criticism. He's a person I respect and love, and whose opinion I value, and he gave me back probably 10 pages of notes that I still have to this day in yellow legal paper. And the first note that he had was, "You say the word darling too much." That's cool. So here I am all these years later, Eric, to tell you that you were right. I shouldn't have said darling 800 times. We've got a few more songs left.
Are there passions?
sell that song. Thank you so much.
Thanks for being a part of it. We're going to play one more song.